In this video, we will demonstrate the procedure for setting up the standard tray on your Riso printer for envelopes. Start by opening the standard tray if it is not already open. Next, unlock both side guides using the levers and move them to their widest position. It is a good practice to fan all material being loaded onto the standard feed tray. This printer can only print on envelopes with the flap facing down, short edge first, and with less than 1/4 inch of curl. With the envelopes in a square stack, carefully place them on the tray and slide them forward until they touch the back wall. Move the side guides against the edges of the envelopes and lock down the levers to secure the side guides. Now set the paper feed pressure adjustment lever according to the material being fed. The thick setting is to the right, and the thin setting is to the left. Your material is now loaded and ready for printing.